The following six-man contest is a battle royal. Making your way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
Six of WWE's greatest talents will leave it all in the ring tonight.
This one is going to be an all-out brawl, Michael. Just the way I like it.
Listen to this crowd. They're going through the roof for this six-man matchup.
Who can blame them? This is awesome.
We're just moments away from what promises to be another great match.
Six-man tag team match. Look out!
Contestants in six-man tag team matches would benefit from a second referee on the outside. There's just too much going on for one official to handle.
How long have you contested that?
We'll be right back. this match has chaos written all over it.
That's what I love about it. I love chaos. I've been looking forward to this one for a long time.
Listen to this crowd. They're going through the roof for this six-man matchup.
Who can blame them? This is awesome.
Thank you for spending part of your evening with us. We think you're really going to enjoy this upcoming match.
Thank you.
match is going to be the definition of bedlam, but we're going to do our best to call a match to the best of our ability.
Bedlam, chaos. Oh, what more could we ask for?
Plenty of combustible elements involved in this six-man tag team match. Look out!
The following six-man contest is a battle royal. Making your way to the ring from Sanford, North Carolina, Lita.
Lita coming to the ring. If you think it's hot outside, just wait for the opening bell. This one's going to be blistering.
Thank you.
Bella Twin. From Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella.
Call your family and friends and tell them about this six-man matchup.
It's going to be a war.
I'm going to tweet my family and friends.
If you think it's hot outside, just wait for the opening bell. This one's going to be blistering.
I'd like to remind everyone that this matchup is brought to you courtesy of my friends at 2K Sports.
Wait a minute, Colt. You've got friends at 2K Sports?
Somebody wrote that script for me.
Very curious to see how well these teams coexist in this six-man tag team match.
Like this, it's no wonder the WWE has the longest running episodic television show in history.
Yeah, matchups like these and the King.
This city has been buzzing all week in anticipation of this very event, SummerSlam.